Plastic here. Today, I am here to review some Lala Loopsy Girls basic dolls that MGA has sent me to review. So thank you so much, MGA, for sending me these gorgeous dolls to review for everybody. I have Peppy Pom Poms, Tippy Tumbelina, Dynamite, and April Sunsplash. So without further ado, I'm going to give you guys a detailed look on each one of them. Let's go! Here is the back of the packaging for Tippy Tumbelina, where you can read a little bit about her. If you want to pause the video to read, feel free to do so. Tippy Tumbelina came with an orange hairbrush and her pet swan. She is super cute, and as you can see, the swan is wearing a pearl necklace around her neck and a bow on the top. Here is Tippy Tumbelina. She is made from Ballerina's tutu skirt. Just like any other Lala Loopsy girls, her hair is sculpted on. She has really beautiful eyelashes drawn, and her hair is made with plastic strings that is nicely curled, and she has a little ponytail on the top and a pink bow. Even though it looks like two pieces, her outfit is actually one piece. She has a nice wrap top with pink and white stripes. The skirt is made with this corally orange tulle with some glitter on the top, and the bottom is finished off with orange thread. Instead of having her wear leggings, her legs are actually made with this pink plastic material. And here's a closer look on her shoes. It actually looks like she's wearing leg warmers over her shoes. Here is the back of the packaging for Peppy Pom Poms, which you can read a little bit about her. So if you want to pause the video to read about her, please feel free to do so. Peppy Pom Poms came with this pink hairbrush and her pet dog, which to me looks like a mop dog. So cute! She's got a little bow on the top, as you can see. Here is Peppy Pom Poms. She is made with cheerleader skirt. Her hair is sculpted, as you can see, and the base color is orange with some pink highlights. She has two curly plastic pigtails in both pink and orange color, and she has a red bow only on one side. She's wearing a dress underneath and a jacket over, and this jacket is actually connected to the dress, as you can see. On the jacket, it says letter P with a little heart patch. The top part of her dress has orange and white stripes, and she has this really nice cheerleading skirt on the bottom as well. When you actually turn her around to the back, you can see the jacket and the skirt sewn together. So there's one Velcro connecting all the pieces together. Her socks are actually sculpted on her, and I just love that they gave little pom-pom details on her. That's adorable! And on her feet, she's wearing orange sneakers. You can see the details of her sneakers here. Here is the back of the packaging for Dynamite. If you want to pause the video to read a little bit about her, feel free to do that. Dynamite came with this coral hairbrush and her pet raccoon. And I just love how this raccoon is wearing goggles. This raccoon also has some star pattern on the body and a star colored choker. Here is Dynamite, which is actually my favorite girl from these four. She is made with superhero's cape. I love her bright green hair. She has goggles on the top, and as you can see, it's sculpted on her. It's attached to her, so you cannot remove them. She has pigtails made with this curly plastic material. On her body, she is wearing a dress. This dress is so fun. As you can see on the front, it says letter D, standing for Dynamite, and there are a lot of star details. The bottom of her dress is this hot pink tulle material. Instead of putting leggings on her, her legs are actually casted in this coral neon-y color. On her leg, she's wearing lace-up boots. Here's the back of the packaging for April Sunsplash. If you want to pause the video to read about her, feel free to do so. April Sunsplash came with a purple hairbrush and her pet toucan. Just love this toucan. She's got a little bow on this side, not on the other side though. Isn't this toucan adorable? April Sunsplash is my second favorite from this collection. She is made with a rainbow umbrella. And because she is made with a rainbow umbrella, she has very colorful hair. As you can see, the base color of her hair is yellow, but she's got purple, magenta, and orange highlights. She has a side ponytail which has magenta, purple, orange, and yellow strings. She has a red bow on the top, and I just love her heart glasses. Isn't she adorable? And these glasses are attached to her pretty well. Her dress is also very colorful. She has this shiny material top, and she has three layers on her skirt: pink, orange, and yellow. Instead of putting fabric leggings on her, they painted her legs to make them look like she is wearing calf-length leggings on her legs. And if you actually look, the bottoms of her leggings are scalloped. And on her feet, she's wearing nice ribbon shoes. They're really adorable. Here are four LaLaLuxie Girls basic dolls I have reviewed today. I think every single one of them has a unique feature of its own, and I just love the idea behind them. My favorite has to be Dynamite, and second favorite is April Sand Splash. Which one is your favorite? Please let me know in the comment section below. Once again, thank you MGA for sending these girls to me to review. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, bye guys!